It looks like you have a dead memory.